Nina bakaphunga nomageba zulomnyama indlela zakhe zimhlophe nina benkashane kamenzi nina bakashaka kasenza ngakhona ilembe leqa amalembe ngokukhalipha namhlanje sizwe sakwethu kwasiphinda lokho esikubonile ngomhla ka-12 kumatshi seqiwe ngegqilwantwala yathi uzulu esaguqile wathi ukuzulu esalila wathi uzulu esopha amanxeba engakapholi naku futhi sekufakwa usawoti esilondeni sikazulu impela kuyaqinisekisa ukuthi ukufa kwelinuku kufa unamahloni lapho uzulu evele seguqile lapho uzulu edunguzela ebumnyameni engenamholi lapho uzulu engenayo umpheme lapho uzulu enqunu ebuze usuphinda futhi uyagadla wena kufa soneni kuwe kufa kufa lupho udosi lakho na ozulu omnyama izinhliziyo zethu ziyopha igazi situbekile emzimbeni liyagobhoza igazi amanxeba avulekile ngomhla ka-12 kumatshi ngenyanga edlule besilila sikhala kuhlwa emini kuzulu kuguqa insika kuguqa umholi kuguqa ubaba wethu ongangezwe lakhe ubhejane ephuma esiqikwini uzwelithini kabheka uzulu namhlanje sivuka ngeendaba ezimbi ezenzeke usuku layizolo ngomhla ka-29 ku-Epreli lapho kuthiwa khona lo oyibambela lenkosi njengoba ingakobekwa ngokusemthethweni inkosi ezohlala isihlalo sobukhosi emva kokuguqa kwesilo samabandla ubhejane ephuma esiqiwini. Indlunkulu yathatha isinqumo sokuthi uNdlovukazi uMantombi Dlamini Zuma esiyokhumbula ukuthi ungudadewabo wenkosi yamaSwati uKing Swati wesithathu uMantombi-ke iNdlovukazi yona meloku iqhuqhobele isikhundla noma iy'ntambo zokuba ibambela nkosi kuze kuphothule umsebenzi onzima nokho wokuthi kubekwe inkosi yamaZulu isilo iguqileke nayo iNdlovukazi osukulini layizolo izindaba lezi Zulu omnyama ezingezinhle neze okushiya imibuzo eminingi-ke kepha Zulu omnyama namhlanje akusisi isikhathi sokuthi singalokho siyibuza imibuzo ngoba sokhumbula ukuthi vele meseqalile amahlebezi kushiwo lokhu nalokhu ngendlunkulu ngombango ongaphakathi endlunkulu kwaphinde kwavela futhi ukuthi hhayi engathi siphunyiswe esibhedlela iNdlovukazi iyadunguzela naku-ke izolo sekuriphothwa noma sekuvela izindaba zokuthi isiguqile iNdlovukazi uMantombi Dlamini Zulu sithi dudu Zulu omnyama nina abana bakaphunga nomageba sithi dudu endlunkulu sizwe simnyama sithi dudu siyisikhukhomo foundation siyisikhukhomo channel sithalwe hlangalungihle nkulunkulu waziyo nkulunkulu ozosipholisa amanxeba eyakhe intando izokwenzeka zulu omnyama alwe hlangalungihle lezi ndaba zishiya imengekile zishiya ibabonde zantu zishone namagama ochazo mkhulu ngiyazwa asiqinise asibophe ngebhande Zulu omnyama siyabonga.